The isolation vault entrances are deep beneath the surface. We'll need to enter infestation tunnels to reach them. The infestation is strong, but stupid. With the right materials, we can fool it into letting us enter. Tissue samples from infested can supply us with a biological key. Very unpleasant. But undoubtedly what we need. Just a little more.
Now we just need a jug to mash everything together in. Cooking? Uh-oh. Something's coming. Don't let her grab the snacks!
Take the concoction and throw it against the large cloaca I have marked on the map. Progress into the tunnels. Do not dawdle! Airborne impurities from the infested have rendered these tunnels highly toxic to non-infested. We cannot access the vaults until the toxicity level has been reduced. Some of the infested are adding to the toxicity level. Deal with them quickly.
Hey, we can use infested ick to keep the toxin off you.
Strongest local infested are inbound. This is their last gasp. Defeat these and we should be clear to proceed. Certain infested organisms are massively increasing the toxicity levels. Eliminate them.
Hey, the tox level's coming down. Now the infested have backed off. We can go to the vault. Just a little further. You're almost through the icky infested bits. The ruins await.
There is a guardian here, a Necromech. You will need to destroy it so you can explore the ruins.
Here's the big guy. He sure ain't pleased to see you, Chip.
Guardian of the Vault approaches. You must defeat it, Tenno. I confess I had my concerns, but that was expertly handled. The Guardian is completely disabled. I had my concerns, but that was expertly handled. The Guardian is completely disabled. Thank you. course, I had my concerns, but that was expertly handled. The Guardian is completely disabled.
Few can confront the guardians of the isolation vaults. A fuller mastery of the void and all its implications would be helpful, of course,